Hello, this is Adam Helton. I'm sitting in a home that we just listed. It hasn't even hit the market yet. It's going on this afternoon. But I wanted to follow up on my previous video, which was about wallpaper, and about taking down any wallpaper in the home before you put it on the market. Of course, when you take that wallpaper down and you repair the wall and get it ready to paint, you're going to have to choose a paint color, which is a really important decision. This home, for instance, was on the market for a pretty long time before we took the listing. And the agent before had someone come in and recommend a kind of a neutral yellow on all the walls. And when I recommend paint colors for sellers, I never ever recommend neutral colors. You know, neutral yellow or neutral blue or neutral green. They don't look bad, but it's difficult for buyers a lot of times to see their stuff there if that's not their color. So something like you see here, a real neutral color, kind of a beige color. It's not too light, it's not too dark. It is ideal. And so if you would be interested in paint colors, we've got a list. I'd be happy to email that to you. If you have any other questions about staging your home or getting it ready for the market, feel free to call me. My cell phone is 615-668-4663, or you can always email me at adam@adamhelton.com. Thanks for tuning in, and have a great day.